David, a good portion of the state is drying out tonight after getting drenched earlier tonight.
After several dry days, heavy rains caused roads to get slick tonight, and police worked several bad accidents. 16 WAPT's Meg Pace joins us now live. And Meg, how are the conditions now?
Well, Darren, the roads still very slick. You can see a lot of standing water still on them. And this water, a big factor in all accidents tonight. Heavy rains created slick interstates Wednesday night, sending some cars careening into each other. Terry police sit on the rain-soaked roads for hours, working one wreck after another.
18-wheeler jackknife in the middle of the roadway on the northbound side of the highway. And then as we were clearing that accident up, then we had another one.
Including this one, police say this white Taurus slid into the back of an 18-wheeler on I-55 around 8. The driver of the car was taken to a local hospital. Three college students traveling down I-20 in Jackson also went sliding Wednesday night.
The road really slick, very slick, because we had started breaking down that way. And then, like, I think my car's at complete stop. It just slid into his car because he had braked.
No one was hurt, but this young driver says he counts himself lucky.
Thank God didn't nobody get hurt. Everything's fine, man.
Well, AAA says you can avoid a lot of these accidents if you have your car weather ready. They say to make sure you have good tire tread, firm brakes, and make sure your wipers are streak free. Reporting live in Jackson, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
All right.